All right, guys. So for the first question, let's take a look. We need to figure out the angle deflection in the first order of blue line. Okay. So let's